buddy. We still got about 10 minutes until start time, but I'm gonna go ahead and fire off the invite a little bit early just in case he's ready. First game of the new OTSL season. There's been a lot of discussion about the schedule because the non-divisional games were randomized instead of like weighted. So some people got a lot tougher schedule in their non-divisional games. But my strength of schedule is pretty much middle of the road. It's just slightly harder than it would have been if the non-divisional games were weighted by the opponent's strength. But I'm pretty close to the middle of the road. I guess I've got my schedule right here. Who am I playing in my non-divisional games here? I've got Tonio 76. Oh no, he is in my division. Never mind. My non-divisional games are. So we play everybody in the division once, and then the non-divisional games. Looks like my first one is against Sergey Isenka, SI-08. Never played against that player. And then my second one is Dave Whitsitt, Cicero84, another player that I have not played before. And the third one is Chris XU. I can't remember if we played before or not, but I've seen his games and he's a tough player. And my fourth one is Gao Paikin, who I've also never played before. And the last one is Ted Livermore. Who I believe I have played before, but I can't remember who won. Anyway, today's opponent, Matthias Zanetti, we have not ever played before, but he's got a very good ITSR ranking, sitting at 117th, very close to where we are. So this should be a good game, pretty evenly matched. When he said he was from the UTC minus 3 time zone, I almost sent him a message back saying, "Are you sure you're in UTC minus 3? Because that's in the middle of the ocean." But then I looked it up, and actually, Argentina is UTC minus 3, which is where our opponent is playing from today, Argentina. So I learned something new. There actually is a country that's not an island that's in UTC minus 3. All right. It's going to be a 60-minute game, so I will not have time to talk. And it's going to be really hard for me to adjust because I've been playing a lot of async games. All these games I'm in now, except for the one against Metallic, is an official friendly, and the other five are for the second round of the RATS Cup. I'm 1-0 so far. And you've got to finish first out of five on the second round to advance to the finals. The game I won was against TT, so that's gonna be one of my toughest games, and we have to play everyone twice, so I've got another game against TT coming up soon. And I think all these games are going fairly well for me, although they're definitely not over yet. Okay, we've got about 8 minutes until start time. I'm gonna go ahead and send that invite. Thank you. Yeah, I really should have put two in Egypt there, actually. That was a huge mistake already. Yeah. Trying to play fast and already making mistakes. And I'm not even playing that fast either. played this game so badly so far, but luckily I didn't get burned with no Middle East presence. That was the biggest mistake, and I didn't get burned on it. At least I'm ahead on time, though. Even for a 60-minute game, these first two turns have been super sloppy. And I got lucky I didn't get blockaded right there. That would have been a complete disaster. Yeah, I played terrible in that game. Should have cooed Cameroon instead of playing Asia scoring right there. I made tons of mistakes. Wanted to event shuttle, but I didn't want him to get the Europe domination. I probably should have used Camp David to go to Finland there instead of that. Also, I think I missed my opportunity to take Czechoslovakia. And I'm behind on time. Even for a 60-minute game, that was super sloppy. Especially in the early war. Leaving Middle East with no presence at the beginning, that was really sloppy.